People who lived here are thought to have been fishermen, who settled at the spot where the Amstel flowed into the A, which was then still connected to the Zuider Zee, the modern-day IJsselmeer. In 1275, Amsterdam was granted city rights. In those days, this animated settlement, with its wooden houses protected from the water by dikes, was still quite small, and only covered an area of about 200 by 1,000 meters on both shores of the Amstel. In the course